Topic of my exhibit is an eco-friendly vehicle. I have made a solar car by using these 6 solar panels, a 6 volt rechargeable battery, a on-off switch, forward-backward switch, wires, motherboard, a 6 volt motor, a LED bulb, and a female input pin. I have given all this solar panel a parallel series connection so that all the power from the solar panels are being captured. These solar panels convert the heat energy from the sun into electric energy and stores in the cell. Each square solar panel gives 2 volts of electricity and this round solar panel gives 5 volts of electricity. By adding up this total, we get 15 volts of electricity, which is enough to charge this 6 volt rechargeable cell. This car I have inserted a pin here, which is used during the cloudy or rainy day to charge the cell. An indicator here which tells us that the battery is getting charged or not. This car does not cause any pollution since there is no fuel is being used by this car, such as petrol or diesel. So solar powered photovoltaic panels converts the sun rays into electricity by exerting electrons in the silicon cells using the photons of the light from the sun. This electricity can be used to run the motor. This car also preserves our natural resources like petrol or diesel. And this car does not cause any emissions like carbon dioxide because this car works on the electricity. And this car works like this. This car can be used in future because nowadays the cars causes lot of pollution because fossil fuels have been burned in the engine of the other cars, but this car does not need any fuel like petrol or diesel since this car works on the electricity, and this car can be used in future. Thank you.